When I was a young girl, my father fought in the Guild Wars. He gave up his life, keeping our home safe. Because of his sacrifice, I grew up to know the meaning of the word peace. But now, a new threat rises from the West. A malevolence that seeks to destroy all my father fought for. No mine. The days of peace.